Hello everyone, today we will talk about how to fix grayed out on the application of Royal Match. You will click on settings, then we click on apps. After that we search about the app of Royal Match. Then we go to full stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.